Metro Transport Game 2 of the doubleheader here that opens up the National Championship. The game about to be had is between the Victoria Eagles and Queensland. Right now, will you please make welcome the visiting team, the Victoria Eagles! And now introducing the starting defence of the Victorian Eagles. At defensive line, number 92, Lynn Spence. Also at defensive line, number 51, Ryan Bye. At defensive line, number 57, Mark Doyle. At defensive line, number 12, Joe Sweat. At linebacker, number 47, John Wilmore. Number 7, Dale Mitchell. At linebacker, number 46, Peter Shug. At cornerback, number 28, Peter Richardson. Also at cornerback, number 23, Julian Niet. At strong safety, number 27, Craig Wilson. Number 9, Tom Kinlock. Ladies and gentlemen, head coach Brendan Bale and the Victoria Eagles! And now, ladies and gentlemen, will you please welcome our home team tonight, Queensland!
Queensland has won the toss and deferred the option to the second half. Victoria has elected to return. Gentlemen, bring the minutes out for a good game.
And we'll kick the ball towards the northern end. And they've got a bit of wind behind them. And we're on the run in the second game of the doubleheader. This is a sensational kick. Back on the end zone for a touchback. And the ball being brought out to the 20-yard line for Victoria. But we...
having postman by the kicker.
Stay behind the kicker! Stay behind the kicker!
Contain 5-yard penalty and will retreat.
Try number two is underway. This one's a bit short. It will be fielded by the Victoria. Oh, it's bouncing straight between them. It'll eventually get just to the end zone. Number 7 for Queensland with a great chase on there. It is, of course, a live ball. So Queensland open with two back in the backfield. Motion to three. The motion man gets the ball up the middle. Throwing the plus one, three back. That was pretty much on the line of scrimmage. Five. The Queensland team. Going to bring up second down. What about that? Drops that. Then hands off. He's running back to the field on the left-hand side. Almost bring it through for a first down. He will be pretty close. Gain of probably six on the play. Coming up third down. Victoria is keeping the ball on the ground. Churchill will get the ball carrier. Got an ankle catch at the line of scrimmage. But Church himself moving. He will be very close to this third down. Once again, a handoff. This time for the fullback, number 44, Lincoln Becker. Rumbling up the middle, back at about five. Second and five. What about the 37 yards?
Defensive pass interference, penalties declined, resolve the play as the first down.
So as always with American football, you do have the option to decline a penalty that's not as useful to you as the play was. That penalty would have only gained the 15 yards. Instead, the result of the play gets them all the way to first and goal from about the 9-yard line. Number 44, the ball carrier over the left hand side, sitting back towards the middle. Ball carrier, Lincoln Becker, the fullback. Once again, Churchill, number 15, with the ball. He's awfully close to the first down marker.
To the goal line, I apologize.
Fourth down, just short by number 45. Mark Stewart, number five, previously a kicker for South Australia. On to the extra point. Queensland put the pressure on. This one's no good. Right to the right. Victoria in the range. With an 8-6-8 kicker.
Kicking off. For Victoria, it would be big Mark Stewart because he tried out for the NFL. Fell once made short of getting a contract. The umpire waves it forward. Gives it going now. This one's going to the side. It's been taken by number 50, Queensland. Loses the money room. Oh, and finally! That's what we come to see. That gets the Swedes up out of their seats. So the fifth turner moves up on the ball. Quarterback takes a good look at him. Receivers. Trying to find some running room up the middle. He finds nothing but a wall of right, but we have a flag down.
Leader formation offense, only 4 men on the interior line number 6379. That's a 5-yard penalty, repeat first down. Now what happened there is that one of the offensive linemen was deemed to be too far back from the line of scrimmage. Basically their helmets have to go through at least the middle of the center of the hip area. One of the players is too far back. Therefore he's deemed to be inevitable to play. The official timeout. We have a generally localised rule to suit conditions into that. But of course, we're playing NCAA rules here. The officials are just playing these guys. What they need to do. So finally, let's get some football back underway. So the umpire waves his arm, and away we go. Quarterback doing some good time. Gets that ball. Okay, so the big offensive line move up the ball. Trying to find the money on the outside. Number 34 of the carry. Runs in swift and runs out of bounds. Gets out of bounds, but he does gain 9 yards in the process. So after great run there by the fullback, brings up second down and one. So they're going to be doing strange. This time, crossing the line from the big ball. Seems a great penetration. Running back is hit hard in the back, so it is a loss of 2 yards. It's third down and three. The quarterback going to press pressure. He can't stop. Now he's got the coming time. Here's the ball. He's going back. Hey, having the flag down. Oh, it's getting willing.
Centre receiver was number 81 from Queensland. Quarterback under all sorts of pressure, gets forced out of the pocket. Look for the receiver down deep. A little bit under overthrown, under pressure.
And holding 95 from run. Late hit, roughing after 47 white. The penalty's offset, the repeat third down.
Wow! What a hole!
Queensland is now keen on it. He is still a fraction of the yard short of the goal line. This time the ball carrier for Queensland, number 72, round 2, flushing through the Queensland line.
Nearly will kick, two players in motion, 5-yard penalty for Pete Serkin.
That was a turn on the goal line. Queensland got the ball there. Now fourth down, the Eagles have the opportunity here to go for the field goal. They've brought in Mark Stewart, their kicker. It's a nice snap, it's a nice hole. The ball is up. It's got the height, but it is wide right. So we do have another play down.
An illegal formation and six men on the line of scrimmage. Penalty is the final.
So the Victorian is there with only six men on the line. The low snap, he just gets this one away. It will be fielded. Oh, and fumbled at the 30-yard line. He's carrying that ball around there on the left of the bridge. He gets that right in the Queensland rush. Number 34, Matthew Skilton leading the charge. He's got a bit of time. He's got it in the receiver. Oh, number 10, Heath Decker. seen the team of four Queensland defenders. The ball is with his stomach and keeps on going through. Pass is complete.
Come on, let's go, D!
First quarter, we have a great sack from number 50, Daniel Churchill. That will bring up fourth down, and we soft sides at the end of an entertaining trip. He gets another nice snap. Some great protection. This one's got a nice kick.
Will we field it at the 35?
The Queensland return escapes the pressure. Number 7 player, Gerardo Carpenter. Put a nice return this time. Oh, we've got a bit of an extracurricular action at the end. The return gets them inside the 50-yard line.
Great work from the huddle.
Moving up on the ball.
Big center. This is big kick there. Quarterback looks at where his receivers are.
Being a good swing. It's your play on the carry, number 32. That's Dan McCunty. Carrying that ball around the outside. He is knocked out of bounds.
Looking out of bounds, I think it might have been 7.
Again, a good exchange. Good that rolls out. Bonus of time. Oh, he passes the person. They say no. The umpire in the far side said he never had. He had that one sent before he took off.
It's an incomplete pass. Brings up first down. Everybody in on the up.
Sorry, with our fumble snap, big loss of yards, fourth down and 14.
They're going to need to cut this ball away. The quarterback number 5 is back to kick that ball. That's Carl Lowe. He's going to go for that.
Tom Kinglock has taken that ball. He'll pass with a good drop. He'll come out to the front. And he gets good shot.
Number 34, Skelton. Gives his hand in there.
So Skelton gives a hand in there.
Victoria with the ball.
Great pass. And good off. And the Queensland is this
one to the presence of Churchill very quickly.
In the first game, this one's got a few minutes. And the quarterback for the Victorian, Glenn Hart.
First down and goal for the Victorian Eagles. 6-point lead, looking to add to that. 4 plays to go to the 9 yards.
Come on, boys!
running by 44-4 against the side. Ran pretty quickly. Lincoln Decker from the Manawatu Warriors. The book of his helmet was the ball carry. Green junior side against the South Australian junior. Some football rather than finish St. Victoria going through our junior ranks. Keith Decker on the run. Daniel Church, number 50, credited with the hit. Third down and goal coming. That was a 4 p.m. Queensland, the SA Fire at the 8 o'clock game. Victoria tries to keep, and I think everyone went except the quarterback. Parkon kept the ball, but will be short. Now it's a fourth round decision for the Eagles. Most important yard of turf on the whole field. The goal line for the one. That's what they're fighting over. Fourth and goal. And up by 32. Oh, Lance really has himself a touchdown. And the Eagles have got a 12-0 lead. Really denied. Apparently on earlier touchdown. In fact, hold the phone, folks, because we have another flag.
I see a flag.
Now we'll see whether the flag was thrown before or after the touchdown.
Go, Dave!
Preliminary signal is against Queensland. Head referee Paul Mercer mic'd up, so we'll get a full explanation. Very, very short.
After the play, unsportsmanlike conduct defect. Penalty will be enforced half the distance on the try.
So touchdown stands, Victoria. The 12-0 lead with the conversion to come. Now Victoria looks like they're going for two here. Hang on. No good. Ben Walker with the batter. And it is incomplete. Victoria have a 12-0 lead. Down along the end of the point, so now they're out to get to the first down. Pitch out play, Matty Stewart gets the ball, getting points to the line, running up the middle. Once again, the Eagles are swarms and suffocating. And it will be gained with a couple of hard yards. It's a shame the points are 32.
Get on this ball, Queensland!
So the Queensland is now ready to cut this one away.
One punt away from Queensland. We'll take it down. Touch day. Jesus is coming down. He's running over. He'll pick up that team. And it's just trying to take on a main shot. And he crosses into Queensland territory before heading out of bounds. Before an Eagle will start on.
Going for two here. There's that 25 second clock up on the goal line fences. Looks like it has expired.
The last game, offense. 5 yard penalty. We do the call.
Coming up here now at 5 yards. Still going for the 2 points. Throw across now. And that is another two. Mark Urshu, known for those around Australia as the Bear, has himself a 2 point reception, which no doubt will be on his website within the next 5 seconds. Score now,
Victoria. Let's go, Stewart. Helicopter. Bouncing on a beam. Stewart with the number 8 for Queensland. Up the right hand side. It's a nice yard to get the ball and then get some points on the scoreboard. Keep themselves in contention. First down and 10 for the Banana Vendors. They are at their own 39 yard line. And a shot out middle. This is carried out number 32, and that is the front line. And he is met behind the line of scrimmage by the Victorian D. Queensland receiver is through to touch the field. Two runners out there. Pass across the middle. It's forward. Queensland can forward yards on this one. On the reception, Ray Utaya. Or something close.
The red rhino, that's the northern rhino.
Good work!
fourth down. You see Queensland punch formation is what they do. They're heading for the corner. Trying to lay the return again. It takes a neutral to the scoring ground. And we'll be left alone and down at the 2 yard line. We'll be easy ball. They look to score on this.
Time 2-0 to win the East Regionals. In 2001, Queensland beat Victoria in the fifth place playoff.
and I think that's the last time they play. Running play, number 16 for the Eagles, Churchill. Steve Churchill gains some yards. Again, the running play. This time, comes down the grandstand side. The runner's got a bit of room, breaks the point ahead. For the end zone! Touchdown! Pete Decker, number 10. Victoria have got their fourth touchdown of the half. And they lead this one 26-0, the conversion to come. Stewart comes in now. 0-1 thus far. His first kick was a rocket, but just missed. This one is up. Has the height. Has the distance. That is good. And we have a late flag. Thrown.
After the play, personal foul, defense. Penalty will be enforced on the kick.
Take one back, one back!
Mark Stewart lines it up. Let's see where he can nail this one. Got a bit of height to it. Cardenas, number 7, from the 11-yard line. Escape. Now he's got some running room. Oh, look at that replay! Oh, great stuff, Queensland. Gerardo Cardenas.
Running another 11 yards off the kickoff.
And line up again, two receivers out back. The receiver on either side. Second down and two.
Second down and 10.
Christmas race to the end zone.
And that should be half time. The Trojans reached the line of scrimmage, but I think that'll just be half time. Incomplete pass. It is, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for both teams. A great half from the Victorian Eagles. They take a 20.
Stewart gives this one away. It will be fielded by number 8, Lewis Cardenas. He spins away, keeps his feet. Written down to the ground. After a nice return by number 61 for the Eagles, Brett Carr. So Carr brings out the Queensland offense in the first half of the second half. Kicks the ball on the ground. So it's number 25, Jared Charles. He gets basically back to the line of scrimmage before being brought down by the Eagles defence. Eagles bring the pressure, get the ball away, Queensland. Oh, no, he's going to break the pass. There's number 9, Chris Hibbert. No drops back, he's got the pride, he pops that ball out. Almost in a situation for him, that's it, by Craig Wilson, the captain. Defense is half an appearance. By the Victorian, the spot foul there. It is a first down now for Queensland. We apologise at the moment. We think we're having some difficulty with the official shot. The ball is kissed and kicked off his side. Heading down the left-hand sideline. Quarterback is knocking out of bounds. Peter Richardson, number 28, with the ball.
Returning to great field position for the Victorian Eagles.
To number 44, the fullback. He is facing the first wave of tacklers. Gaining about 6 there. Oh, number 44, Jason Fuller. Hand off once again to Decker. Bit of hurdling action. Gets out to about the 20-yard line, but we do have a flag now. So an illegal shift by the Victorian offense. We'll wipe out that.
Come on, 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 come on
to the confusion.
The Victorians
should take a time out. It's their first. And I'll back to the middle. Oh, for the timeout. Just a single back. He's under some pressure. Queensland blitz comes. Lead by the blitz and die by the blitz. It looks like it's a complete pass. Number 17, Steve Kerwood, with another sensational reception inside the 10-yard line. But we do have an injured... So the Victorians now keep the ball on the ground and pop the ball out on the ground. Number 25, the ball carrier, Peter Steeve, fumbles it forward, but it looks like it has been recovered in the end zone for Victoria. Touchdown, another 6 points. Marcher with the ball picked up and good. Victorians take a 34-0 lead with just under 9 minutes to go in the third quarter. Another extra point. Nice snap, nice hold, plenty of pressure. This one looks like it squeaked to the right of the crossbar. But the Victorians still...
Receivers clear the side, two runners on the backfield.
first to his
feet. And they go for the run up the middle. Number 40, Queensland takes off.
And that is Shane Garner from the Northern Rhinos. Mark at the 39-yard line. Needs to avoid the run. It's coming fast, it's coming hard. It is holding against Kingsland. First down, looks like 20 to go here for Queensland. Second down, 15 coming up for Queensland. Well gone back, lines it up, heads for the middle of the field. To a halt. Penalty is against Victoria. Will be after the intercept and will still be first down. But here we go. Change at quarterback. Bring out number 8, Mark Ursu. He secures the ball and hands off immediately to the workhorse, Stephen Churchill. It's over the right hand side. As mentioned, they have swapped that quarterback, number 8, Mark Ursu, from the Croydon Rangers, behind centre now. He finds the right in the middle, he finds a hole, and the Eagles surge forward on the ground across the 20 to the 21. Lincoln Decker on the carry, and Daniel Churchwood, number 50.
She's hitting the ball on the ground. The hands of Lincoln Decker are getting a workout here as the Victorians are just trying to run the clock down. And we got some early movement there. Flags are down. So the Victorians there committing a false start. 5 yards further back for them. That's it, handing off the ball again. Up the middle we go. Gain of maybe 1 or so yards. The ball carrier, number 25, I believe. So another penalty there against Victoria. This one has been declined. Churchill motions out of the backfield, and the bear drops back for his first pass of the night. It's a beauty! It's been caught by number 70, Steve Kerwood. It's a run for the end zone! The tackle from behind by number 50, Daniel Churchwood, making fantastic ground. Handoff once again up the middle, number 44, Decker. He keeps those big legs pumping.
The Queenslanders coming flying in from everywhere. Led by number 28 and number 39. 28 being Luke Gordon. Three backs in the backfield. This one goes to Churchill. He starts right, slashes to the left, and the Victorians are in again. Mark Stewart, number five, ready for the extra point. Nice snap, nice hold, nice high kick. This one's looking good. It's the extra point for Victoria. They take a 40.
We're now ready. It's a low spiraling one. It will be fielded by number 32, McCrunchy. He heads around the right hand side. He picks up a couple of lappers. He gets into some open space. It's got by his own man. Shooting around the right hand side. He's got the difference to have with him. He gets set down by a last in tackles. And around at the 20 yard line.
This is just a point.
Queenslanders now inside the red zone, the 20-yard line. Lowe gets away from the initial rush, but eventually gets brought down for a sack by number 92. So then a result. It's a huge loss there for the Queenslanders. They marched all the way back to about the 33-yard line. The pressure immediately on Lowe. That pass there over the head of number 81, Aaron Leeper. Just a short drop. Oh, short arm catch there by number 88, I believe, James Eldridge. Couldn't bring that one in. Lowe drops back to pass. Again, he's under some pressure. Victorians are blitzing pretty much continuously here. That pass completed to number 9, Craig Hippathite. Once again to Churchill over the left-hand side. Keeps the legs powering through. Tackle effected by number 2. Ball once again to Churchill. He finds a seam and shoots up the middle. Cuts to the outside. It's a foot race now. He will be brought down, however, just over the 50-yard line by number 39, Ben Walker. Victorian staying with three backs in the backfield and keeping the ball in the hands of Mr. Churchill.
Percy going with a hard count. Churchill gets the ball again. And the Queensland defence arrives. The man in the middle, number 55. Down early on. I think the clock may have run out. At 25. There she drops back. Rolls around, escapes the immediate rush. Finds Decker, his receiver, out of the backfield. Cover and tackle. Of and Drew gets a great kick off. This one will take a nice bounce though for the Queenslanders. It will bounce into the end zone. So we do have a couple. No remaining at quarterback for the Queenslanders. He hands off immediately to his fullback, who is immediately tackled. Lowe dropping back to pass. He's got a receiver open. He misses the defender in front of him. Number 42 heads for the left-hand side of the end zone. Nick Gorse gets it in for the victory. First defense is touchdown of the night. The holder, number 9 for Victoria, Tom Kinlock, right captain of the Victorian Eagles. Mark Stewart anticipating the whistle a bit there. Fielded at the 20 by the country. Heading over the right. He's got a bit of blocking, but not enough. Can't spring himself loose. Brought down after a gain of about 15 yards. A bit of confusion in the backfield of the Queenslanders. They make something out of nothing there. Number 25, Jared Hayes, with the ball. Bringing the rush. Number 25 once again gets the ball on the little swing pass. He's going with a quick count there, trying to get that ball away, and it has been kicked off once again. Number 9, Tom Kinlock. The recipient of the wayward pass this time. And off to Churchill up the middle. Bouncing off some tacklers. Hurling over others. Does not escape. Number 7. Going motion, Churchill gets the ball.
shooting around the left-hand side, escaping tacklers in some way. Number 35 eventually bringing him down, Scott Perrott. And off once again to Churchill after the fake to Decker. Heading over the left-hand side. Number 38. And Churchill keeps the ball on the ground, spinning over the right side this time. Gains nice yardage. He'll be just short of the goal line, however. This year, adjusting his offense. And Churchill gets the ball again. Left hand side this time, slides his way in. It's another touchdown to Victoria. Stewart on again for the extra point. That's a nice snap, it's a nice hold. He's got plenty of height, he's got plenty of accuracy. And Stewart gets the ball back underway. McCutchey field at this time. It's a bit of a number 20. Low roll around to his left. He threads that one through, intending it for number 81, Aaron Leiter. Low fakes the handoff, but nothing doing there. He rolls around to the left, then backs off back to the right. He shoots that one through. Intended receiver, number 84, Matthew Neal. Low getting a heavy pressure there from the Victorian Blitz. The pass once again intended for number 54 yards. They need to travel to get on the board. And the Queenslanders choose to punt this one away. Nice blocking there for the Eagles. The returner, number 9, Tom Kinlock, making great yardage after the punt. Victoria now will take a knee just to run out the clock. And the clock will keep ticking. They will have to do it once. There she takes a knee for the second time. That will run out the clock as the Vic forget. Coming up on Tuesday, we have the next round of seniors games.
See tip aside. And for the Victorian Phoenix / Eagles, number 16, Steve Churchill.
First of all, commiserations to Queensland. You put up a great fight, and I'm sure we'll be feeling it tomorrow. To the rest of my team, congratulations. Enjoy the win. Tomorrow, we've got to search for that win on Thursday. Yeah.
Yeah! sensational kick. Will Banks going to be back on the end zone for a touchback. And the ball will be brought out to the 20-yard line for Victoria. That will be on the flag down back at the 35-yard line where the ball is picked up. Try number two is on the way. This one's a bit short. It will be fielded by the Victorians. Oh, it bounces straight between them. It will eventually get just to the end zone. Number seven for Queensland with a great chase on the air. It is, of course, a live ball. So Queensland over with two backs in the back here. Motion to three. The motion man gets the ball up the middle. Following the block of his two backs. Tackle pretty much at the line of scrimmage by the Queensland team. Drops back and hands out. Who's running back? Still turning on the left hand side. Almost springing through. Oh, first down. He will be pretty close. Victoria keeping the ball on the ground. Churchill getting the ball carrier. Got ankle tap at the line of scrimmage, but kept himself free. He will be very close to the first down. Onto the other handoff. This time to the fullback, number 44, Lincoln Decker. Wobbling up the middle, going on that five. Second and five. What about the 37? Still keeping the ball on the ground. Number 16, Churchill gets to the corner. Lowers his helmet for fumbling, escorted out of bounds by number 7 for Queensland. A great gain on the play, however. Chains and touches as well as speed. And he's down inside the 10-yard line. So as always with American football, you do have the opportunity to require a penalty that's not as useful to you as the play was. That penalty would only have done the 15 downs and sent the result of the play from all the way to first and goal. What about the 9-yard line?
Red one hook.
Churchill Tarabak gets the carry, following the blocking of his fullback up the middle. This time the Queensland defence are up to the challenge. The tackle made by number 56. Victorian quarterback rolls to his right outside. Hits him to the ceiling. Number 80, Brent Weeks. Makes a nice game there, about 3 or 4 yards. That will be short on the first down, however. Third and four. Eagles offense on the move again. Under some pressure there, the quarterback gets the ball away. He's intended to see number 10, Heath Decker. Could not secure the ball before being knocked out of bounds. Pass is signaled incomplete. That will bring up fourth down. A probable punting situation. And his punter is Big Mark Stewart, number 5. He gets a lovely snap, plenty of time. Lovely hang time on that one. Take a cross bounce towards the chair.
Number 55. What's up? Let's go quick! Yeah.
Moving up on the ball. Big center. It's a big mick there. Quarterback. Let's see where his receivers are. King of Kitty's turn. He's going to come out of the game. Number 32. That's Shane McConchie. Carrying that ball around the outside. He was knocked out of bounds.
Victoria Hayday 12-0.
2 points my group, Mark Stewart. With our mask here, this will be a return from about the 17-yard line by
Thank you.
on the aggressive card.
Just missed. This one is up. Has the height, has the distance. That is good. And we have a white flag thrown after the signal. Good, I think.
Draw is good. After the play, first of the foul, defending. Penalty will be a 4-point.
So 15 yards against Queensland. With 55 seconds left, Victoria will be kicking from midfield. Queensland might just be fetching this one from the goal line. Let's see where he can nail this one. Certainly got to get a bite to it. Cardenas, number 7 from the 11 yard line. Escapes out, he's got some running room. I wonder if they're related. You'd have to reconcile, but I'd say that's in the play.
Line number 5, hands off this time. Turn number 32, McCountry up the middle. He gains some nice yards, but the clock does continue to roll. We're now on the 5th.
One time out to pull something out of the bag of tricks. And line up again, two receivers out back. The receiver on either side. Second down and two. And obviously the time out. Went to trick. Broken play on the snap. Now inside 20 seconds, you'll see a series lane later on run more play they do. And they have called their third and final timeout.
Start timeout, Queensland, that is their third and final timeout.
The country breaks past the first time, heading for the and I think he got there. First down in Queensland, that apparently stops the clock on start until the down mark is set. So they got a couple of seconds just to get underway. The ball was out of bounds, so the clock should stop. At least we believe the player out of bounds. So the quarterback, Kyle Waller, has an arm on him. Not Kyle Waller, sorry. First try to catch him all the way. In review, probably best if he can catch that as the clock stops with 6 seconds left.
He spins away, keeps his feet, rebound to the ground.
After a nice return. By number 61 for the Eagles. So Kyle Lowe brings out the Queensland offense for the first time in the second half. Keeps the ball on the ground. It's the fans as number 25, Joe Hayes. Eagles bring some pressure. Get the ball over to Queensland. Carl Lowe completes the pass to number 9, Chris Siverfoot. Lowe drops back, he's got some time. He pops that ball out. Almost in this situation, showing intercepted by Craig Wilson, the captain. We do have two tags down. At the point of the attempted reception. The pitch out to number 25 on the right hand side. Joe Hayes getting great basically back to the line of scrimmage. Come on, Joey, get in there. Come on, Joey. 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 Paul Richardson, number 28, with the ball. Returning for great fielding position. Spring time, hang on the defense towards the service. Ball pitched to number 50 on the fullback. He stakes the first line of attackers. Gaining about six there. Oh. And off once again to Pepper. What a headbang action. It's down to another 20 yard line. But we do have a flag there. Just take a timeout. So after the timeout, Glenn Park now ready with just the single back. He's under some pressure. The Queensland blitz comes. He's done the blitz and down by the blitz. It looks like it's a complete pass. Number 70 Steve Fullwood with another sensational reception inside the 10-yard line. But we do have an injured Queensland player. And the Victorians now keep the ball on the ground and kept the ball on the ground. Number 25, the ball carrier, Peter Steele. Fumbles it forward, it looks like it has been recovered in the end zone for Victoria. Touchdown, another 6 points. Mark Shaw with the ball kicked up and good. Victorians take a 34-0 lead with just under 9 minutes to go in the third quarter. For Victoria, and Mark Stewart puts this one nice and deep. Forwarded by number 20 Rigby. And the ball gets kicked on the ground. Number 25, Hayes, over the left hand side, but the ball is loose once again. We do have a mark on the field, opening the flag. It looks like, yes, it has been awarded to Victoria. And they're in great scoring position once again. Now Mark Stewart on to his attempt at another extra point. Nice now, nice hole, plenty of pressure. This one looks like it's squeaked to the right of the crossbar. But the Victorians still in a commanding position, leading 42-0.
Short game. Thank you. fantastic ground.
Bring all things to our company and England attention.
back. Rolls around and takes the immediate rush. Point Kevin is the receiver. Now at the backfield.
Set! Ready! Ready! Hut!
Get the ball in